who will come.
Okay.
That, so, okay. Today they are here.
We deliver a complex service model for persons with disabilities. Also, we run social services, work possibilities, different therapies. And maybe the main important is we are social entrepreneurs. For us, it's very important to have subsidies from the government, but also there are important projects. But the main important is to try to find our own income and to have the free income, to have our own free decisions. And for our income of the different businesses, we use it for new developing, for to create new workplaces. Today, all together with our own company, we offer more than 200 workplaces for persons with disabilities. So you can see different workshops, restaurant, youth hostel, tourist service, and everywhere work person with different disabilities, with mental disabilities, with autism, with other impairments, and it's very important they became so confident, they have their own income, they became taxpayers. I think it's not the question of the disability, it's the question of the ability, and if somebody is capable to make anything, they can come to us and they can receive a real workplace. And I think this is the normality in the world.
And this is for tomorrow, and tomorrow this will go to the market.
The innovation is maybe our social farm, because here are some houses for home for persons with disabilities, there are daycare center, but this is a sustainable farm. Here come, last year we have more than 2,000 visitor days. So came students for one day, for one week, they stay with us, they work together with us, and the persons with disabilities are the teachers of the normal kids. So I think this is a new way, new concept of the integration. And it's very important to make something together and to create together a value. We build different networks. One network is the Hungarian Society for Social Farming. We develop it, we are the leaders. And also we work on changing the law for the social farming in Hungary. And recently is a current open call for 1.5 million euro for other new entities to develop such a model what we create here in the Miskolc. We are looking after 400 families and for more than 400 persons with disabilities. In the county we are the biggest NGO, and we work with national and international networks, there's a lot of projects, so I think the impact is at the national and international level also. And we hope we will have in the future more partners, so we are very open for that. It's very important we are 12 persons in the decision management group. Each member, they are one manager of one part of the organization, and it's very important for my colleagues to have the feeling of the ownership, so they make the decision, and I think this is our frame of our community, the common decision making. And very often happens what I propose not is it the end, and also for me it is a learning process. The main important is to have a very clear strategy where you would like to arrive in 5 years. And it's very important to have very good friends, to start to develop a community. I think the Symbiosis Foundation's poverty is that our community, so it's not about me, it's not about only my work. I'm very happy I have very good colleagues. You need to believe in your dream, and it's very important to have a concept for more years. So now I know for the next 10 years we will develop a lot, but we need to make it step by step. And sometimes it's very hard to work step by step, but you need to also to count also on your business model. So you need to start with very little at the first step, but to have your first income. And we started more than 10 years ago to deliver services, and now near 35% of our all income is from our own business. The first dream, it was to make a good place for persons with disabilities and to give answers to the parents what will happen with their disabled child after they die. So the first was to create a home, and the second was what will happen when they wake up in the morning, what is the sense that they are disabled persons in the world. And for us it's very important the value creation, to make real workplaces with a real outcome. So if you can sell a product, it's an outcome. So to have a sense of your everyday. And I think it is very important for persons with disabilities. They can become adult in the community if they have a regular income, if they have working contract, if they became taxpayer. And I think this is of our mission of now every day. And later come, it was very important on the part of integration to make our special tourism services, and came kids from the whole country for schools, and they work together with persons with disabilities. And I think it is step by step a good way for the integration in the world. So I work for networks, I work for international partners in special projects, and to have my free time for my personal scope, I need to leave the organization. It was a 2 years learning process for me, and to find a director colleague near me and very good accountant, but it was a very good decision, I think. And it looked like now the organization with our common decision-making group is more stronger as was before when I was the total leader and I made the single the decision. I think it's very important. I'm sure if it happened in the next moment something with me, it will be sustainable and it will work without me. So I think it have a future, and the people who work in it, they make the common future.